Hello and welcome. Today I am going to show you how to make a drawstring bag. So for that I have cut this fabric. This is about 4 inches by 10 inches. So here I have taken 3 of one side and in between I am going to attach this one of the same measurement. So I'm going to stitch this in this way. So here I also have this lining for the back of this little more measurement I've taken, and this inside lining. Now first attach this. So stitch it this way. After stitching this, next one, stitch here. So first I'll stitch this. So here I have stitched 2 pieces. Let's turn this. Open it. And with the help of iron, press this. Now after this, bring it like this, and with the help of a pin, attach it. The same way here also. Now stitch here one line and here also, so that these two gets joined. Now here I have 2 strips for string holder. So this you have to first stitch here on both the sides, then you have to stitch on the wrong side this way. Now after making these two strips, I have to turn it. So here I have taken this thick needle. So put from one side. See that it's clearly passed through it. And then very gently. Start turning it. Now this is a stitching line, so this bring in the center and then with the help of iron press this. The same way, do for this one also. Now take 2.5 inches from here and on this. Keep it here and stitch. So I'll pin this first. Now stitch on both the sides. Now after attaching this, I'm going to put this lining. Now this is the shining part. So just keep it on top. Press this. I have one more piece. Now place this. And place this here like this and stitch here. Now after joining this, can turn it. Now cut all this excess one. Okay, repeat for this also. Now join this from here till here and keep little opening here so that we can unfold it. Now after stitching all the sides, now take all the corners. Pin about 1 inch and stitch here. Take here also 1 inch. And this other side also. Now I'm going to stitch it here. Now after stitching these corners, I'll turn this. I have this place here to turn it. Now first, I have to stitch this. Now push this inside. I'll iron this. Now here I have this spring about 2 meters. Cut this into half and now with the help of a pin we'll put this inside. So here our drawstring bag is ready.